Good morning, Warriors! Today is Thursday, May 28th, 2020. Please rise for the flag pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
I'm Kailey Oki, class of 2021 Warrior.
I'm Jared Antonio, class of 2020 graduate.
My name is Aidan Oki. I'm a class of 2020 graduate.
I'm Zarah Paresa, class of 2021 Warrior.
My name is Lacey Uchida, class of 2021 Warrior.
I'm Deylan Okinaka, class of 2020 graduate.
Today we bring you the Warrior announcements. Here's Arts and Sakane, class of 2021 Warrior, to share with us more about our grab-and-go meals. Take it away, Arts.
Breakfast and lunch is grab and go. This continues every day and it ain't for show. If the clock reads this, your breakfast is ready. Add 4 to the hour and your lunch is in steady. What rhymes with ready? I don't really know, but we got more info, so let's go, go, go. The meals are for children 18 years and younger. We're trying to combat the people's hunger. Parents and caregivers who come in and pick up a meal, you gotta be with your kids and that's the deal.
Don't forget, beginning today and for the remainder of the summer, we'll be serving breakfast and lunch in the upper student parking lot. Today's grab and go lunch will be cheese pizza, tossed salad, edamame, pineapple chunks, and orange wedges.
Warriors, we wanted to let you know that the last day to drop off completed packets is today, Thursday, May 28th, 2020.
You may drop off your packet in the front of the school near the admin building, 8:30 a.m. to 10 o'clock a.m. and 12:30 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. Please remain in your cars as this is a drive-through drop-off. Please enter the school through the upper student parking lot entrance. Turn left and drive along the front of the school. The drop-off area is in front of the admin building. Please exit the same way you came in due to construction that's beginning in the front of the school by the traffic light.
Your books are here.
Pickup times for all days are 8:30 a.m. to 10 o'clock a.m. and 12:30 to 1:30 p.m. at Waikia High School near the admin building.
Please follow the same map for packet drop-offs. Freshmen, your day is tomorrow, Friday, May 29th. Please bring a picture ID and remain in your cars as this is a drive-through pickup. We're sorry, all extra yearbooks have been sold.
Waikia High Summer School Program is currently accepting applications for summer 2020. This year, due to the COVID-19 situation, summer school will be entirely online using our school's Plato Credit Recovery Program. All interested students must have a computer and internet connectivity. For more information, please go to the link on the screen or email Mr. Vinzon, our vice principal, at vincent.vinzon@k12.hi.us.
Incoming ninth graders, did you hear about Waikia's virtual summer bridge program?
It's free! You can earn one elective high school credit upon successful completion. All interested students must have a computer and internet connectivity. Enroll at the link on the screen or for more information, email Mr. Toriano, our vice principal, at travis.toriano@k12.hi.us.
Here's Jennifer with more information for the families of our future warriors.
Take it away, Jen.
Following is information for the families of our future warriors. Do you know of somebody who will be turning 5 years of age by August 1st, 2020? And will be entering kindergarten at Waikia Elementary or Waikia Waina Elementary? If yes, you are asked to register them for kindergarten now. Please call the respective elementary school or register online by going to the Hawaii Department of Education's website and search for the instructions on how to enroll.
This week, we will share with you the campaign speeches from the candidates who are running for class and SGA office positions.
We thank them all for being willing to step up as leaders of Waikia High School. Today, we feature the candidates running for offices for the Class of 2022 Sharks. Be on the lookout for the link to the Google Form ballot so you can cast your vote. Remember, your vote is your voice.
Hey guys, y'all are probably wondering why I'm up here again, running for the same office I've been in for the past 2 years. And the answer to that is simple. It's you guys. You guys are smart, funny, athletic, and above all, hardworking. I want to treat you, I like how you treat me on my bad days, with kindness. Thank you, and I hope I see you all next year. Shoots!
My name, if you didn't know, it's Mark Andrew Galeon, and I'm a fellow sophomore and shark like you of the class of 2022. Currently, I'm running for the position of vice president for our class. Why, may I ask? Well, I want to challenge myself, and I want to make myself better for my future endeavors in life. And I really see this as a great opportunity to do so. I may not look the part of vice president, but do not let looks judge a person. I will not flex my past accolades or disappointments in order to win your vote. But I do believe the past tells a lot about a person. However, not what a person wants or is capable of. One factor I do believe I possess, and even gives me the right to run for vice president, is my personality. I love to say I'm outgoing, and I have no shame in doing whatever it takes to make my school, especially my class, feel and be respected. If I get selected, I'll ensure that I'll be dedicated and an active member of the school, making sure I communicate with all groups of students and not just a selected few that I'm comfortable with. I will definitely take care of this proud responsibility if I'm even given the chance to earn it by my classmates. In the end, I cannot tell you whom to vote for, but I can guide you to it. Choose a candidate you feel deserves it. If it's not me, then that's A-OK. Have a great day, have a great quarantine, and I'll see you back in spring.
2022. My name is Tasia, and I'd like to be your class vice president. I'll make it my number one job to bring all warriors together so we can strive together as one. I think I'd make a great vice president because we need a new mind, a new idea in the council, and that's what I've got. Bryn has been doing such a great job being your current vice president, being a great role model, and being a great leader, and I think I'm up for the task. I would be honored if you chose me as your class vice president. Thank you.
Hey warriors, my name is Kettering Iwata, and I'm running for the office of junior class secretary. When I was younger, my parents would always tell me to seize every opportunity and take action when possible. They would say change comes only from action, and in these actions, I should give 110% every single time. By running for secretary, I ask you to trust in my abilities as a leader and believe that if elected, I'll do the job to the best of my ability to make the school an even better place. Because really, that's what the warrior spirit is all about. And in the words of Lil Wayne, work hard, be somebody, be something more than what you see in the mirror. Thank you for your consideration.
Hello, I'd first like to introduce myself. I am Kanao Gomera. I belong to a class of 2022, and this is my first year at Waikia High. For those of you who do know me, you know that I'm a hardworking entrepreneur. How does that correlate with me running for office? Well, I hear that our class is financially challenged. I intend on changing that, how you may ask. Well, I want to give the opportunity to the people on our fundraising ideas. I'd also like to give people more of a chance on making decisions, instead of a small group of people deciding without the rest of your feedback. I want to diminish the gap between different students. I am organized, responsible, and trustworthy. So my fellow classmates, please vote Kainalu Gomera for your class treasurer. Thank you, stay safe, and I hope to see all of you when we get back.
Hello class of 2022, I hope everyone's happy, safe, and healthy. My name is Katana Lester, your treasurer candidate for next school year. After working for the board these past few years, I'm happy to say I'm willing to be a part of it once again. With my past experience, I've gained knowledge of organizing various activities within our school and community. This year as class secretary, I learned that being a high school officer carries much more responsibility than the past few years. I learned how to work with others and not to be afraid to speak my mind, opinions, and ideas when I believed it was the right thing to do. So, this upcoming year, I feel that each and every one of us wants a big change to not just have a safe environment, but a fun one so we can create two more memorable years in high school. We only experience high school once, so I'll help to make it the best experience for each and every one of you. We are going to be upperclassmen, so it's our time to make a difference together. So vote for me, Katana Lester, for class of 2022 treasurer to represent each and every one of you. Thank you and have a safe break.
Tomorrow is our last official day of school. We had an amazing year with you, Warriors.
We hope you spend your summer at the beach, working out, and hanging with friends.
Burgalicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasure so they get their pleasures from my boat. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy.
Have a Joe Exotic.
Fergalicious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious summer.
We sure miss you, Warriors.
Until tomorrow, be kind, be amazing, be the change.
Have a safe day.